Yo, thank goodness that I have a good depth of field on my lens because my room is so messy and I just changed the angle of this camera so I can get better lighting. And yeah, I have a window right here directly onto my face, so I feel like it's a lot better for the camera. Thank goodness that the back is blurry right now. But yeah guys, I just wanted to come on here and do a quick update video. So I just want to say thank you so much for 200 subscribers. Honestly, this feels so good to have this number, 200 subscribers. Like, I know it's not a lot compared to a lot of other people, but for me, I think that's a huge accomplishment. Yeah, I really want to do more videos and keep on giving you guys photography content. Also, in the summertime, I'm going to be doing a lot more vlogs and adventures, especially on my motorcycle, so definitely stay tuned for that. One thing I love about YouTube is the comment section. I love engaging with you guys and discussing different topics, answering your questions. So I wanted to thank you guys for commenting, and I want to give a few shoutouts to the people that I've noticed. First shoutout I want to give is I'm Vincent. Thanks for watching, man. Next is Boris Deniges. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Sorry for butchering the name if I did. Last is to my friend The Last Shot Visuals. Thanks for watching, man. Keep doing your thing. I love your car videos. Next we have Chris Chan. Yo, I saw you on Instagram. Thanks for commenting and keep up the good work with your photography, man. Next we have Brock Georgie Media. Again, I don't know if I'm saying that right, but I've definitely seen you in the comments. You're doing great work with your cinematography. Shout out to you, man. I love your portraits. And I love the way that you have that documentary feel in your videos. Next we have Strickmans. Thanks for watching, man. Lastly, we have David Lee. So shout out to all of you guys for watching and supporting my channel. I know I didn't cover everybody, but just know that I see all your comments and I appreciate all of you guys. Lastly, I want to give an announcement is that I'll be hosting a little meet with my friend Marlon. His Instagram handle is KidOctober. He's a really good friend of mine and we met when I first started photography back in 2014, I believe. And we are hosting a meet on April 21st. It's a Saturday and it's gonna be in Toronto. It's at 95 Canoe Landing Road. I think that's the address. If not, I'll put it here on the screen for you guys. Definitely come out. It's gonna be at 4 p.m. We just wanna get everyone together, all the creatives, and just chill and have fun and learn from each other. And if you want to come just to chill, even if you're not a photographer, it doesn't matter. You could be a filmmaker, model, an artist, anything like that. You can come out and just chill and have a lot of fun, spark some conversations, make some more connections, and yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun. So definitely come out to that if you have the time. So if you've never been to this location before, it's a pretty open area. It's like a little park in the middle of the city. Once you get there, one landmark you can look for is a red canoe. It's kind of on a slant on a little hill, so you'll definitely look out for that. But yeah, if not, just DM me on Instagram at JIECHXN, and I'm also going to be posting stories to update you guys. Anyways, thanks for watching the video. That's it for me. I know it's a very boring video, but I just want to give you guys an update about the meet, and also thank you guys for the 200 subscribers. So yeah, hope to see you guys at the meet. And I'll see you next time. Make sure to subscribe. Peace.